you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
We will rock you.
Other side. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. You gotta take on the world someday. You got blood on your face. A big disgrace. Waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you.
Keeping that nice little bend, and then we come back center, other side. We will speed that up. Then we have a really fun part where we will take it side foot back. Switch sides, side back. Okay, not too crazy. And then we take it down to the ground for our first riff of the day. We'll see this move again. You don't have to come all the way down. You can stay up here, or you can come down. And then we'll come back up, and then back down. Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know what else is in this song. What am I forgetting? Let's see.
It's
all right. Oh, there's one part that gets really fast. So we do this part where we're gonna, after the, we're gonna tap outside of our legs, tap inside of the legs. Then on the very last part of that move, very fast. Okay?
Sure.
Sure, got it. That's all we got. Whatever. I'll make it up if not.
Do you want to get right? To do nothing,
hey,
in fact, that's why. rocks out of the
quick.
Physical.
just when you thought you couldn't breathe anymore. Because you can't. So this one, I'm going to sit, I'm trying to think of what we're doing. I'm going to sit long ways on my mat. Mine's at like 170.
I'm going downhill.
You might want to put your head at the other end. More crunches for you.
Yeah.
Okay, so for this one, guys, one of my all-time favorite songs, we're going to start with legs and tabletop. And we're going to tap and extend straight. Pull it in, extend straight. Okay, and we speed that up. Then we do a quick little move. Same move, but we're gonna pull the knees to the side and tap. Huge oblique move here. Tap, switch sides, tap. We do that twice each side. Then we plant the feet, we take a Russian twist. I think we do eight, and then two up, and then back. Then, you don't have to remember all this, don't worry. We're gonna take it all the way back. Up. And do that a few times. Ready? You guys look so happy.
Okay.
Feel free to take a break and take pictures at any time.
Yeah, right.
No, I won't have any group pictures. Camera's facing me. And I can't stop to take a picture because you always be like, what do we do?
Now look at you guys walking in here looking all pretty and angry and mean and good. Now I know you didn't get your head down so you could just sit down and just sit still.
Hey, we're trying to have a good time tonight. Let's go, baby.
Yeah. floor a little bit?
Yeah.
All right, guys, stand back up. Nap time's over. This song is all upper body. Okay. All upper body.
So we'll have a little break on the legs. We are gonna do, most of it, our legs are together, and your arms are gonna stay at shoulder height. Pretty much for the entire song, except for one part. So when I say shoulder height, I don't mean this. I mean shoulder height. No? There's one part where we're gonna do the slide. I want you to be sharp with the arms. So we're just stepping side to side, but the arms, what I want you to be sharp. Upper body focus. It'll make more sense for me. Holy cow. I'm a little out of breath.
We did 8 times in a row last time. Sort of in the middle part, we do
elbow to knee. Okay? Four on each side, eight on each side, I don't know. Then we repeat chorus, then we come back to the glutes on the other side. Okay? Just follow my lead. Then we do some down and ups. Just down and up in the center. Then we're gonna turn the toes forward and do some side lunges. Then we take it, legs come a little bit closer. We're gonna do a forward fold to a squat. So very important here. We're gonna keep the back flat. You need to really pull your core in so you don't hurt your low back because we're coming down. Bend, turn toes out, squat. Forward fold, pull that core in tight because I don't want you to hurt your back, okay? Good. You're all like, huh?
Okay.
Sounds good.
Whatever you say.
Dying. I'm sweating. We have this song, then lunge, core, cardio. Oh, we still got a lot of it. And cool down.
Even though I can make your hands clap.
So for this one, guys, you're going to want to keep your, probably your back on the mat. It's totally optional. You're welcome to lift it up. But we start here with our arms overhead. We're gonna take opposite hand, opposite drum, the opposite angle. Here you wanna lift up. We're crunching up an oblique crunch. We tap this hand to the floor. So it's, okay? Four on each side. Then we bring the sticks together. We curl the knees up, we crunch up, we extend the legs, arms come out. We do a few of those. Then you probably want to, and you can drop the head on that one too if you want to. Okay. Head, neck, and shoulders can come down. If you want more, lift up. Same here, we're gonna take it to, and that's the majority of the song. At one point we will do knees in, like this. Okay? After this is cardio and then we're done. So you're almost there. They're like, we're just not getting up after this.
I've been grinding so long, been trying this shit for years. And I got walking this show, just climbing this rope right here. And if there's a man upstairs, he kept bringing me rain. But I've been sending up prayers and something's changed. I think I finally found my hallelujah. I've been waiting for this moment all my life. Now all my dreams are coming true, yeah. I've been waiting for this moment. It's good to be alive right about now. About now. Ooh.